This is Bob from the police.
There's two incidents up here. We got the police detaining someone here, and we got a traffic accident over here. I'm gonna come over here because it looks like they're actually dealing with someone.
Bob, you can stay right there. I'm asking him, give me a lawful order to stay right there. I'm conducting an investigation.
What kind of investigation?
I'm telling you to stay right there. That's all you get.
Looks like you might need medical. So we got the guy laying on the ground. Remember his Fifth Amendment rights. You can't take advantage of someone that's injured. He has a right to medical. Remember, he has a Fifth Amendment right. So he's trying to get the guy to incriminate himself by saying that he was in the crash back there. It was a car into a pole. And you call medical for him? I know what I'm going to call this one. Cop questions injured man. Refuses to call medical until man talks. Where's medical? So this officer's refusing to call medical for this guy. The guy is on the ground. Hey, there's medical. All right. Good job, Mr. Cop. Why did I have to yell about them calling medical for medical to get called? Because they wanted to question the dude before the ambulance showed up. Mm-hmm.